Coleman wins it. They're going to the Final Four.
March 14th at 10 o'clock at the Glen Falls Civic Center.